As residents and business owners in northern New South Wales attempt to rebuild their lives after last month's flooding, the latest forecast is the last thing they wanted to hear.
I do see a lot of heavy metal around, so if we get water come through the CBD, that's just going to fly through windows.
The Bureau forecasting that a slow-moving trough from Queensland will dump heavy rain across the Northern Rivers region and mid-north coast over the next 24 hours.
Very heavy rainfall leading to dangerous and life-threatening flash flooding. And that means we could see inundation of home, properties and businesses, particularly in areas where we receive 100 to 200 millimetres in just a few hours.
The ground is still saturated and river levels remain high. Communities are on edge.
Rain bombs that are coming down, so hopefully they'll miss our catchment areas and we'll stay safe, but predictions aren't good at the moment.
In Queensland, a man is dead after a car was caught in floodwaters near Toowoomba. A woman in the car was rescued. Authorities say a man is also missing in the Darling Downs region after his car was washed away.
We just keep saying the same message. This is just in relation to the death today. That is number 14 from the last 6 weeks or so of this flooding that we've had. It's very sad for family, obviously, and very disappointing for emergency services.
Motorists told flash flooding could occur with very little notice.
We have to be mindful that our catchments are very wet from that last event, and therefore it won't take as much rainfall to see very rapid responses in a lot of our creeks and streams.
From southeast Queensland, the front is forecast to move south across the mid-north coast to the flood-affected Hawkesbury and Nepean region. With flash flooding expected, residents are being warned not to take any risks.
These are highly dynamic situations. These are situations that require you to be aware of your surroundings and to know what is happening.
Flood-affected regions around Sydney are also warned to be prepared. Stefan Armbruster, SBS World News.